Hello, 안녕하세요. So today we're gonna learn how to say see you next time or see you soon, see you later in Korean. So for polite version, we'll say 다음에 봬요. 다음에 봬요. So 다음에 is next time. 봬요 is to meet, as in polite expression. So you can use polite expression to the person who is older than you or you haven't seen. And for casual version, we'll say 다음에 봐. 다음에 봐. So it's literally the same meaning. We're saying, I'll see you later, see you soon, see you next time. So you can use either one. 다음에 봬요. 다음에 봐. Very good. 다음에 봐요. Bye. Thank you.